Hungry Mungry sat at supper, took his knife and spoon and fork, ate a bowl of mushroom soup, ate a slice of roasted pork, ate a dozen stewed tomatoes, 27 deviled eggs, 15 shrimp, 9 baked potatoes, 32 fried chicken legs, shank of lamb, boiled ham, 2 bowls of grits, some black-eyed peas, 4 chocolate shakes, 8 angel cakes, 9 custard pies with Munster cheese, 10 pots of tea, and after he had eaten all that he was able, he poured some broth on a tablecloth and ate the kitchen table. Part one. Part two. His parents said, "Oh, Hungry Mungry, stop those silly jokes." Mungry opened up his mouth and he ate his folks. And then he went and ate his house and chewed the bricks and wood. And then he ate up all the people in the neighborhood. And up came 20 angry policemen shouting, "Stop and cease." Mungry opened up his mouth and he ate the police. Soldiers came with tanks and guns. Said Mungry, "They can't harm me." He smiled, and then he licked his chops and he ate the U.S. Army. The president sent all his bombers. Mungry still was calm, put his head back, gulped the planes and gobbled up the bomb. He ate the town and ate the city, ate and ate and ate. And then he said, "I think I'll eat the whole United States." And so he ate Chicago first and munched the water tower. And then he chewed on Pittsburgh, but he found it rather sour. He ate New York and Tennessee and all of Boston town. And then he drank the Mississippi just to wash it down. And then, once he'd eaten every state, each puppy, boy, and girl, he wiped his mouth upon his sleeve and went to eat the world. There's something for you. He ate the Egypt pyramids and every church in Rome and all the grass in Africa, and all the ice in Nome. Oh, he ate each hill in green Brazil. And then, to make things worse, he decided for the dessert he would eat the universe. He started with the moon and stars, and soon as he was done, he gobbled up the clouds and sipped the wind and chopped the sun. And sitting there in the cold, dark air, he started to nibble his feet until nothing was left but the sound of a nothing was left to eat.